Hello friends, after detailed discussion of the short story The Kid, friends, due to the changing pattern of the university examination in the impact of COVID-19 pandemic, the examination will be held in MCQ pattern. But friends, one more thing I want to discuss with you here, that maximum examinations are also in the form of multiple choice question. For example, NET, SET and various competitive examinations also. Very few examinations are in descriptive form of writings. So in that regard, the university is also organizing the online examination of UG and PG. In that regard, it's our prime duty that we have to provide proper material to our students. Friends, there is question in your mind that why sir is preparing MCQs videos. My dear friends, the reason behind preparing these MCQs and videos, because I want to make all MCQs and examinations will be very easy and simple one for all student fraternity. Friends, when you watch or read or listen this video, naturally it is a kind of a test as well as it is kind of a practice of all of you. And so forthcoming examination will become very easy for everybody. In that regard, very interestingly, I am preparing all the MCQs and circulate among all my dear students and teachers. Friends, after answering every MCQ, I humbly request you that I have also discussed or analyzed the short story The Kid in detail in my one video on this YouTube channel. I have shared the link of that video in the description box of this YouTube channel. Sorry, this YouTube video. One more request I will do here, that for my all videos and their links with subject and with class, please join my Telegram group, which I have given the link of my Telegram group also in the discussion of this video. Friends, apart from that, I request you that please read the original text, the short story The Kid, written by Charles Chaplin, as well as read about the life and contribution of Charles Chaplin to literature as well as film era. In that regard, definitely the story will and our life will also become very interesting. So let it be, friends, just to take a pen, register and note down all MCQs and their answers. This is the first MCQ. Who wrote the short story The Kid? Options are A. Charles Chaplin, B. Charles Dickens, C. Charles Duncan, D. Rudyard Kipling. Note down your answer, friends, and this is the correct answer. A. Charles Chaplin. Next MCQ. What is the name of the autobiography of Charles Chaplin? Options are A. My Life, B. My Autobiography, C. My Struggle, D. My Shooting. And note down your answer, and this is correct answer. B. My Autobiography is the autobiography of Charles Chaplin. Next MCQ. The short story The Kid is taken from the book of Charles Chaplin entitled dash dash dash. Options are A. My Life in Pictures, B. Footlights, C. My Autobiography, D. My Early Years. Note down your answer, and this is the answer of this question. C. My Autobiography. The story is taken from My Autobiography. Next MCQ. When Charles Chaplin was born? Yes, friends, many times such questions are also asked in SET and NET or also for use your PC examination level. Options are A, April 11, 1889, B, April 15, 1889, C, April 17, 1889, D, April 16, 1889. And the correct answer of this question is D, April 16, 1889. Next MCQ, when Charles Chaplin was died? Yes, friends. Note down your answer. December 25th, 1977. December 22nd, 1977. December 24, 1977. December 26, 1977. Sorry, friends. Note down your answer. And this is correct answer. December 25 or 25th, 1977. Next MCQ. Charles Chaplin was 20th century writer and one of the biggest stars of the era. Options are A, Indian, B, Swiss, C, British, D, American. Friends, note down your answer. Very interesting question. And this is the answer of this question. C, British. He was British writer and one of the biggest stars of the era. Next MCQ. What is the name of the theater mentioned in the story The Kid by Charles Chaplin? Yes, friends, name of the theater. Options are A, Orphan, B, Glow, C, Lights, D, Orpheum. Friends, note down your answer. And for such answers, you have to read the original story. And this is the answer, D, Orpheum. Next MCQ. What is the name of the naughty boy mentioned in the story The Kid by Charles Chaplin? Yes, friends, you have to mention the name. A, Jack Wilton, B, Jack Coogan, C, Jackie Coogan, D, Jackpot Milton. Yes, friends, note down your answer. Very interesting question. And this is the correct answer. Jackie Coogan is the name of the naughty boy. Next MCQ. Who signed Jack Coogan for the film in story The Kid by Charles Chaplin? Yes, friends. For all these MCQs and answers, you have to read the text. Options are A, Roscoe Arbuckle, B, Charles Chaplin, C, Raj Kapoor, D, Charles Dickens. Note down your answer. And this is correct answer. A, Roscoe Arbuckle. Next MCQ. Which idea came in the mind of Charles Chaplin for the next film? Options are A, a love story, B, a shopkeeper story, C, a window mender, D, a window shopkeeper. Note down your answer, friends, and this is the correct answer. C, a window mender. Yes, he want to create a story on a window mender. Next MCQ. Why immediately Charles Chaplin wanted to sign Jackie Coogan? Yes, friends, what is the reason? Options are A, to dance in his film, B, to play with him, C, to gossip with him, D, to act in his film. Note down your answer. And this is the correct answer. D, to act in his film. Next MCQ. Who was the publicity man of Charles Chaplin? Charles Chaplin's dramatist company. Yes, friends, you have to mention the publicity man. A, Carlisle Robinson, B, Crusoe Robinson, C, Henry Robinson, D, Jenny Robinson. Friends, note down your answer. And this is correct answer. A, Carlisle Robinson. Next MCQ. Who was the father of Jackie Coogan in the story The Kid by Charles Chaplin? You have to mention the father's name. Options are A, Charles Coogan, B, Charles Chaplin, C, Jack Coogan, D, Henry Coogan. Mention your answer, friends. And this is correct answer. Jack Coogan is the name of the father of Jackie Coogan. Next MCQ. They say babies and dogs are the best ... movies. Friends, this is the sentence and you have to fill in the blank. Options are A. Players, B. Actors, C. Jokers, D. All of the above. Yes, friends. You have to read the story for these answers. Note down your answer and this is the correct answer. The sentence is, they say babies and dogs are the best actors in movie. Next MCQ. In the scene of the film The Kid, who has to throw a stone at a window? Options are A. The father, B. The police, C. The narrator, D. The boy. Yes, friends, note down your answer. And the correct answer of this question is D. The boy. Next MCQ. Who catches the boy throwing the stone at the window in story The Kid? Yes, friends, very important. Options are A. The mother, B. The police, C. The father, D. The narrator. Note down your answer. And this is correct answer. B. The police. Next MCQ. Whose contract was terminated in story The Kid, written by Charles Chaplin? Options are A. Jack Coogan, B. Jack Wilton, C. Jackie Coogan, D. Jackpot Milton. Note down your answer, friends. And this is the correct answer. A. Jack Coogan. Friends, I humbly request you that please circulate all these video links, all these videos among your friends and students. And also give comments as well as subscribe my channel. Next MCQ. What was the last scene of the story The Kid by Charles Chaplin? Options are A. The boy has to laugh, B. The boy has to cry, C. The boy has to fight, D. The boy has to dance. Yes, friends, note down your answer. And this is correct answer. The boy has to cry in the end of the short story. Next MCQ. Who's crying in the end of the short story The Kid? Yes, friends. The father, the director, the actor, the boy. Note down your answer, friends. Friends, during this video, you'll feel there are very simple answers. But definitely, answers and questions are not simple. Your study and your very patient listening and preparing is the very interesting creating the atmosphere. And in that regard, the answer is D, the boy. Next MCQ. Who was successful to turn the laughing boy into crying and healing situation? Yes, friends. It was a problem or it was a challenge before Charles Chaplin. Options are A. The father, B. The director, C. The actor, D. The boy. Note down your answer, friends. And this is the correct answer. A. The father. Yes, father was successful to turn the laughing boy into crying and healing situation. Next MCQ. Who picked up the crying boy in his arms and consoled him? Very, very emotional scene it is. Options are A. Jack Coogan, B. Jackie Coogan, C. Charles Chaplin, D. Carlisle Robinson. Friends, note down your answer. And this is correct answer. Charles Chaplin. Yes, friends. Charles Chaplin picked up the crying boy in his arms and consoled him. And friends, this is next MCQ. Who said Daddy was only fooling in the end of the story, The Kid? Yes, friends. This is the last sentence of the story. Who said? A. Jack Coogan, B. Jackie Coogan, C. Charles Chaplin, D. Carlisle Robinson. Friends, note down your answer. And this is correct answer. Jackie Coogan. Crying Jackie Coogan. Friends, I conclude this video with beautiful quote of Charles Chaplin. Yes, friends. Charles Chaplin says, "My pain may be the reason for somebody's laugh, but my laugh must never be the reason for somebody's pain." Yes, friends. Every actor, when laughs, are creating laughter among the audiences at that time, he or she has to bury lot of pains in his heart. In that regard, he is really very careful of his audiences. In that regard, we have to create life beautiful. We have to spread very happy ideas and moments among our premises and make the life beautiful, and it's very enjoyable one. So thank you, friends. Again, circulate and subscribe. Thank you one and all. Thank you.